Now to Georgia and the trial of three men accused of killing Ahmaud Arbery while he was jogging last year. During his final day on the stand, Travis McMichael described in more detail the moments before that fatal shooting.